They're actually on New Mexico families, Mr. President. Families down in Roswell and Jowell and Clovis and places like that around New Mexico. And what we're doing is we're taking that $100 million and sending it to Hollywood, Mr. President. We're taxing, we literally want to raise taxes on New Mexico families and send it to Hollywood executives. That's what this bill in a nutshell really is. We can claim it creates jobs, but those jobs are costing us a lot. We don't have economic data on how much they actually cost us per job because we haven't done a good job. You know, it's cool. I went gone down to the theaters or the studio, Mr. President. I took a selfie with a couple of movie stars. It was kind of cool. But you know what? I feel bad for all those families that we can't go take a selfie with the movie stars that were taking money out of their pocket and sending it directly. It's not a tax credit. It is a direct subsidy to Hollywood, Mr. President. So I can't support this. And I'm so sorry that Senator Rodriguez is a sponsor of it because she is my favorite person in this chamber. So I can't attack her or ask her to yield. But so I'll just pick on Pirtle some more. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, sir.